I have never not been connected to the river in some form or fashion. Grew up in a ranching, farming family. My dad's family from Castroville has always been connected with Medina River. We spent weekends at Medina Lake. When I met my then future wife, Peggy, when we were in high school, her property was on the Medina River, her family ranch and farm, and so we spent time literally hiking up and down these river bottoms from the time we were in high school. And we're still doing it. We're still hiking the river bottoms, which is really pretty fun. Well, the Land Heritage Institute is a 1,200-acre living land museum, is what we call it. Our collection is not the pieces that you might walk up to and see behind a glass box. Our collection are these natural environments that we have preserved, and how man has used or lived on the land is really part of what we're trying to explore, how we've interacted with this space over thousands of years. It's just a sacred, it becomes a sacred place whenever you think about those important parts of, you know, how humanity has interacted with the land. And so that's what the Land Heritage Institute is about, trying to bring those qualities to today's youth. You know, 10 years ago to 15 years ago when we started our organization, the question came from one of our funders, well, where's the next generation of conservationists going to come from? And so we really felt like that this place is a place where we can provide a venue to train and teach stewardship. So I think where the Land Heritage Institute and the San Antonio River Authority sort of intersect and create a bond that allows this piece of property to be important is the fact that the River Authority provides scientific expertise and they provide programming, and Land Heritage Institute provides a place. They provide the area where people can come and see and enjoy, hike along, ride their bikes along, ride their horses along, fall in love with the Medina River, and it's as a tributary to the San Antonio River by extension, the entire San Antonio River Basin. So I think it plays a key role in partnership, particularly. I mean, I think the synergy between the San Antonio River Authority and Land Heritage Institute is real, and it's very important to our quality of life in San Antonio. I hope our actions as the board of the Land Heritage Institute inspires our community to protect this natural asset. Just by not developing it, we are, I think, protecting and providing a buffer area that preserves this stretch of the Medina River, and I think that's incredibly important. If the Land Heritage Institute is successful, this 4.5-mile stretch of river 100 years from now will look just like this. The natural world and nature is not a luxury. It is an absolute necessity to life. If we don't have a chance to reconnect with nature, we'd never really get a chance to understand where we came from or where we're going. So without nature, there is no life. I just want to thank the San Antonio River Authority Board of Directors for their work. Thank you to the San Antonio River Authority staff for their great support. Thank you for this award. And we are absolutely excited about our future endeavors together.